In 2022, Kobe University started an international project with research partners in Mexico and Chile to clarify the mechanism behind huge earthquakes that will occur in the three countries. Ever since the 1995 Great Hanshin Awaji earthquake hit Kobe and the surrounding area, Kobe University has been conducting comprehensive research on earthquakes and disaster prevention. Slow earthquakes are slow slip phenomena that occur at plate boundaries near seismic gaps, indicating a possible relationship between huge earthquakes and slow earthquakes. Through computerized data analysis and numerical simulations of slow earthquakes, our research seeks to elucidate the mechanisms by which huge earthquakes occur. For this purpose, we use two different approaches. One is spatial-temporal slip distribution associated with a slow slip event on a plate boundary embodied from GNSS data. In this video, the arrows denote the degree and direction of slippage, and red gradient indicates the area that experienced significant slippage. We can gain understanding of past underground slip events using GNSS data obtained from the surface. The other approach that we use is three-dimensional thermomechanical modeling. We constructed a three-dimensional thermomechanical numerical model for the subduction of an oceanic plate by numerically solving equations of conservations of mass, momentum, and energy. This video shows simulated time evolution of three-dimensional temperature and flow fields in the Alaska subduction zone spanning 18 million years ago to the present. Red and blue colors denote high and low temperature areas respectively. Colored arrows represent flow fields in the mantle. The temperature influences the friction properties at the plate boundary. These computations were carried out using a high-performance computing system in our lab. We pursue highly original research. Our research originates from ideas that are born from our own thinking or from discussions with research collaborators and students. Our team consists of researchers with interdisciplinary and international backgrounds. We study huge earthquakes in order to save human lives. We welcome researchers and students to our project.